My project is about the longest covered bridge in the world, which is in Heartland, New Brunswick, and connects Heartland and Somerville together over the St. John River. I learned that the Heartland Bridge has electric lights and wasn't originally covered. It was covered in 1920. It is important because it is a tourist attraction, and there are only about 61 covered bridges left in New Brunswick. 60 years ago, there were about 340 covered bridges.